value of having a multidisciplinary congress, for me, it's very simple. It's my daily life. We cooperate day by day with our radiologists to discuss all the vascular patients. In the meetings, I think it's of extreme value because we can learn from each other, because modern medicine is becoming multidisciplinary more and more, and we have to find ways to cooperate around the patient rather than closing our own departments for the others. We had very interesting cases. We didn't agree in between the experts, which created some heavy discussion, which I think was fun for the audience, but also showed that we have to be critical about what we know and don't know, and that there are more ways to roam, so to speak, or more options for the same patient.
Well, the particular thing and the idea is that it is the cooperation between vascular surgeons and interventional radiologists. And that's really an asset because each from its own background can bring ideas. It's a stimulus for cooperation, and that's the way we have to go in the future.
It is useful to have both specialties to come together, vascular surgery and interventional radiology, because each has got their own strength and ideas and ease of work. And when they assimilate together, there's a better outcome.
We performed for first time at CIRSE a chimney workshop about the treatment of complex pathologies. And we had the opportunity with, I think, more than 20, 25 physicians to discuss interactively about this new technique, which is gaining ever greater acceptance, and to have a video and with a performance of the technique in a model to see the limitations and the benefits of this approach.
The value of the training village is that you see how other colleagues do certain interventions, and to adapt parts of these kinds of new techniques or different techniques or materials they use in your own practice.
I was interested to come here to the training village of ideas because I'm an interventional radiologist. I think it's a great opportunity for me to feel different material, to learn about procedures that I'm interested in doing in my country. Today I got the opportunity to do something on the hands-on workshop to open a stent graft. That's something that I wouldn't have the chance to do easily because it's an expensive material, so precious experience for me.